year 2003 is an eventful year as far as the Martin brothers in India are concerned. Today we have completed 100 successful years in the mission of education in India. We wanted to commemorate this meaningful mission of 100 years in the field of education. We decided to hold this very grand inter-school science exhibition under the title Eureka 2K3. We have another reason for this. RSK High Secondary School, managed by the Manpad brothers, has completed successfully 39 fruitful years, producing thousands of eminent personalities. Eureka 2K3 gave us a very good platform for our children to become more creative, to become more imaginative, and to become inventive too. People from far and wide, nearly 89 schools visited our exhibition, numbering about 30,000 students, and nearly 20,000 common people, parents, and the public visited. At their request, we had to extend one more day for the fourth day, which concluded on 24th. I am sure Eureka 2K3 has given wider opportunity to all our students to think big, to aim high, and thus emerge as a scientist of our nation. I wish all of you a very fruitful viewing of this event through this media.
It's a very pleasant morning from Aishwarya. My co-host this morning is Avinash.
The brothers landed in India on the 11th of September 1903 and began their education mission in Pondicherry.
They have grown steadily ever since and spread all over India. Today, the Indian brothers carry out their education mission in 150 institutions spread out in 18 states in India and 13 institutions overseas.
This exhibition, Eureka 2K3, is to mark the centenary of the arrival of Manpad brothers in India and their unflinching dedication to the cause of molding the youth in India.
Glory, praise the Lord and body. beautiful day. On this perfect day, when we inaugurate our science and art exhibition, Eureka 2K3, we fall at thy feet for thy blessing.
Men wrangle for their religion and scriptures. Write for it, fight for it, die for it. Anything but live it. To profit from the golden words of the scriptures requires more wisdom than to give them. So, let us hear the readings from the scriptures by Dickens, Lyodurga and Jacob.
A reading from the Holy Bible. Deuteronomy chapter 28 verses 3 to 7. Blessed shall you be in the city and blessed shall you be in the country.
Manmana bhava madbhakto madhyaji mam namaskur. Mame vaishyasi yukveva atmana matparayanaha.
A reading from the Holy Quran. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi. All praise is due to God.
According to Montaigne, the most evident token and apparent sign of true courtesy is a constant and unconstrained welcome. A very good morning to one and all gathered here. On behalf of the principal, the staff, and the students of R.S. Krishnan Higher Secondary School, I express a warm word of welcome to each and everyone gathered here.
They do things differently. Our Reverend Brother Principal is not an exception to this. He is the man who made this show possible for us, the RS Knights. Bharat and Satyan Ashley, the house captains, will honor Reverend Brother Principal.
Esteemed dignitaries on the dais, my dear teachers, well wishers, respected parents, and my dear students, a very warm, pleasant morning to all of you gathered here. In a short while from now, we will take off to Eureka 2K3. As you all very well aware that the significance of this Eureka 2K3, we have two purposes: to commemorate, to place on record. The first one being the centenary year of the arrival of the Montfort brothers of St. Gabriel in India. You know very well, on September 11th, 100 years ago, in 1903, three young French missionaries landed in Pondicherry. And from there on, they began to spread far and wide throughout India, and today the Montfort brothers are present in almost 150 institutions in 21 states of India, and from here over 30 institutions in the overseas manned by the brothers from India. The 100 years have not been just a simple occupation, but it was a long journey of commitment to a very noble cause of shaping the youth of our country. We wanted to commemorate these 40 years of existence, 40 years of commitment to the cause of education of the young minds here. Again, we said, Eureka 2K3 will be even to commemorate this.
Respected dignitaries of the dais, brilliant principal and the staff of RSK, beloved parents and dear students, it's a matter of great pleasure and privilege to be in the list of such learned scholars and distinguished guests. First of all, I thank the principal of RSK having giving me this opportunity to take part this inaugural function of inter-school science exhibition. Science exhibition provides the way of innovation and display of one's talents and knowledge. It is an ample opportunity to create something novel, unique and innovative. As learned scholars of this glorious institution, I am confident that you will come out with flying colors in the days to come. Let the youth today be molded in such a way that they can face the future world with courage and confidence.
An important occasion when our own school, the RSK school, is launching a great science exhibition to commemorate the centenary years of Madhav Bhattacharya's visit to India. I recollect exactly a year back, Dr. Abdul Kalam, the President of India, just 1 week before he was elected as the President, visited BHL campus, spent a day with us, and attended only two functions. One was meeting the children of RSK and addressing them for almost an hour in our India auditorium, followed by a visit to Aribanium, the home for mentally retarded for an hour. It was that day Dr. Kalam called the teachers and students in Vision 2020. India as an advanced and developed country has to be a reality. It has to come through children of schools in science and technology.
I request Mrs. Hilda Abraham to release the special postal cover in commemoration of 100 years of Montfortian mission in India. I also request Mrs. Sunaina Mandine to receive the first postal cover.
Education in India has been greatly enriched by the contribution of such missionaries. The dedication of such religious orders have ensured that the students who pass out of these institutions do not excel merely in academic qualification, but also inculcate a discipline which helps them throughout their lives. And it is for this contribution that the Department of Post has honored them by releasing the special cover.
A very good morning to everyone here. I think it is interesting that science is something that takes care of one part of the entire human being, which is made up of different parts. The physical world being a very, very important part because that's the world we live in. Interestingly enough, when she introduced the science exhibition, she mentioned science is a philosophy. I would like to really thank Brother Dhanaraj and of course Ramanan, who managed to locate me after all these years, to invite me, and I'm really honored to be here today and speaking to all of you and to be here at this exhibition. Congratulations and my best wishes to all of you, including the teachers, Brother Dhanaraj, and of course all of you, the students. Bye-bye.
Good morning, all of you. I am very happy to be associated with today's function, namely the inauguration of Eureka 2K3, a science exhibition conducted at RSK School. Science is the mother of all inventions. The science and technology together may be considered as the first cousins of civilization. The steely grip of science and technology exhorts civilization to surge ahead and come to terms with the wonders embedded in nature, be it moon surfing, Mars landing, or intermittent via internet, or zero energy production, and so on and so forth. If you think about every day and night, spread your wings and fly away. Students should have a clear idea as to what they are supposed to accomplish in their studies and later in life.
Thank you. providing the appendices through an adenosine chip. The DNA scans are then transferred onto a nylon membrane and a
thank you. Thank you. Latino. of the world was a tragedy.
And that was the boy group written by Alfred Dorfman.
Anybody call? 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 Anybody call?
program is that you can develop more number of plants from a single group. There are many different kinds of cause. So if it happens to you, your good part of the brain will be affected.
A weak current is formed. From the various programs, we can select a desired high frequency oscillation which are mixed with the radio frequency waves. This is the fixed basing of heavy weights. Particularly, these types of frames are used in chips and chipset based foundations. This is the control panel which controls loading of a material. This control panel is used for lifting of a material.
Yeah, it's a banana. method, and then first appear of
the world actually exists.
can be used only in the gates and in the fences, not inside the factory. Suppose if an another to the nearby well, suppose there is no to the pipe placed at the top of the house.
And while they are gone, they give out of permission. But not in the situation. But now that the situation here, it really goes to the main power station and it saves a lot of light and more amount of current energy.
The waste materials of the wood.
Good.
Select anyone first.
Fossil, sir.
Yes.
Thank you.
99% perspiration and 1% inspiration. The moral of the story is, nothing will come without hard work. I know the past so many months, the RSK teachers, the management, they are all fully involved in the project. Unless we work very hard, it's very difficult to come out in any life, whether it's academic, sports, or art, or in science. So wonderful evening for me, and I thank the RSK management for giving me this opportunity. I hope you all may host its functions and host its facilities in the future also. Thank you.
Our principal would now call out the respective schools.
Higher secondary school. St. James Matriculation Higher Secondary School.
Society.